All right, guys. So some of those battles I was supposed to win, but I kind of messed up like the rotation of the Pokemons. But yeah, I clicked on this. Is it laggy? Yeah, it's a little bit laggy, so you guys can see there. Hey, Charmeleon. So it wasn't a Charizard, but it is a Charmeleon. We'll take that. If you guys saw my other video, I was doing like 2 or 3 battles of PvP, and I got a Charizard at 93 IVs. But yeah, look, like that's why. If you guys saw me in the beginning, I turned off my Wi-Fi, cause it's the Wi-Fi of the service today. It's honestly being glitchy. You guys can see it. Look, I'm gonna do it again. Turn off the Wi-Fi. I don't know what's going on. Yep, I just did it again right now. He gave it to me too in a battle, but I don't know what's going on. Just gotta wait and see if it's gonna work or what's up. Look like it ran away. Yeah, you guys see what I mean? Here, let me see. Did we caught it though? It's supposed to be in our Pokedex. Nope. Yes, so it's barely giving us. So it kind of kicked us out because we turned off our Wi-Fi, but okay, what's going on? Okay. Are we gonna... Yeah, it's so glitchy today, Pokemon Go. I don't know if it's my service or it's just the game, but yeah, look, can't even... What? Here, wait up. Let me restart it. There we go. I don't know what's going on. I'm watching football right now. I'm watching the Dallas Cowboys and New England. Apparently, it was a close game. What? Why is it doing this? I'm telling you, it's so glitchy. It's what? It has to be there. Yeah, there you guys go. Yeah. You see what I mean? We caught it, but it was just like, what? It was a bad Charmeleon, but here's here's the candy that I got. Oh, we didn't show you the candy. It just shows that we pretty much got one. But yeah, like battle against. All right, so I won the first two. I'm pretty much made someone rage quit too in the game, and I lost two. But yeah, other than that, we're just collecting gifts and pretty much I got a Pikachu with a hat. Yeah, and evolve some Pokemon. Oh, there's a Charizard too, the one that I told you that I got from PvP. There you guys go. All right, man, I'll let you guys go. Let me wait up. Oh, well, I still gotta win 3 battles, so I'll try to get this today. All right, it's a young mess. Not a good one, but we'll catch it. If it's a shiny, it would have been awesome, you know, but it's not the shiny, so there's no point of having a Yang mess if it's not shiny, you know? So, I mean, you guys already know this, but yeah. There we go, catch this. I'm hungry already. And it's funny too, I ate a beef burrito, but I'm still hungry, really? I probably might buy myself something. Hey, an Embryon. Okay, so that was the other one. Yeah, let's... Silver pineapple, that catch that with a great throw. There we go. What an ultra ball! Yeah, as always, guys, like, share, and subscribe. Hopefully, you guys are watching my full videos instead of the 1 minute videos because I mean, that's how I'll get paid later on. But oh, 23 candies and 1 XL. But yeah, oh my god, this Embryon, it's not well. And as always, please donate to my PayPal, Cash App. Yeah, I would truly appreciate it. And yeah, let's get 3 more wins. And Halloween event, 13 days left. Already got the stamps. I need to do this. That's done. Do that. And let's a couple right here. I might have to wait until Landorus pops out again because I can't do this. But yeah, I'll see you guys around, man.